enemies ahead. Let's go. Let's go.
With basic combat training, this session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're... Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing. Quit standing around and take cover! You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some tunes with him this time. You know what to do, dude. Platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might not. This training module will teach you how to apply tech. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Almost, almost. Again, from the top.
Oh,
Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all you. Come on, you got this. Work a little hack magic on the screen. Distract the guard. Corvo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Work a little. Hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corvo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Thank you. Come on, you got this. Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not gonna give you any hints or second chances. Need a handwritten invite?
So, not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Cha.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call the damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry, try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 corporal immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she... sneezed.
Guessing they... transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neurocord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Ah, fuck!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, Mato!
I think...
Fuera, cabrón.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a day with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. She'll get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
She's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth. Like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whelan, Adam Smasher, legends are born here. I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right? Is he just me or? Fucking know it. Hello. I don't like this. I won't tighten it.
Scott! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, B! Shoot!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, assholes! V! Aim for the driver! Chingado!
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. We can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
You got a madre!
All the stops.
Watson's on lockdown too for the nerdist.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
Heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show.
I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Your average badges. Rackstack. PD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gunks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice, Jackie. Dreams then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.